Forbet. Legalne zakłady bukmacherskie.
Nice sun, isn't it?
This is very, very good. It's almost like Spain. Yes.
How do you feel today, Mikael?
I feel good after a tough day yesterday, tough game, but today I feel better. Just, I think it's very good to get your mind off of all the hard work and all the things we should do. So in a camp like this, I think it's good to have a little time off to just relax and enjoy yourself. I think the loss yesterday was very tough also with Denmark, especially with the decision of VAR. I think it was a wrong decision, but yeah, England was a better team, but winning like this, it was no good.
You feel very disappointed after the game?
I do. I think the Danish players deserve better, or a better decision. They fight it really well, and I think they deserve to lose in a fair way.
And what can you say about the friendly game you played yesterday?
I would say it's a good lesson. Like, if we're not 100% ready all the time, we're gonna have trouble against anybody. So it was good learning for us that we need to be ready all the time, because we know this league's gonna be tough. So I think good learning yesterday.
You like the weather like this?
I mean, yes, I prefer this weather, but when we play games, I prefer the temperature to be a little lower, because as we saw yesterday, the temperature killed the game. It was very tough to play in, so maybe on day offs this is perfect, but when we play games, it could be raining. For me, it's better.
You feel tired after this 8 days up to now?
I mean, being in camp for so long takes a lot of energy, of course. So yes, I feel a little bit tired, but it's been a good camp so far. I think we connected as a team even stronger now. So I think it's been a very good camp so far. But I think this camp has been hard, yes. I think the coach demand a lot of us. We need to be able to play in even higher intensity, so this camp has been harder, because, as I said, he's demanding even more of us. I think we just talk basically about a lot of things. I think he's really interested in other cultures, so I think he just wants to hear my opinion on certain things about football or about life. So we talk about everything, but yeah, I think it's very good for me that we have a coach who speak different languages, so everybody feel involved. So I think this is very good for me. Yes.
Who will win Europe 2020?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe after the game yesterday, I think Italy, but of course England is a very good team also, so I think I'll be neutral in the final. I'll just watch it and let the best team win. I think we start to look better and better every day. We start to get used to our new coach and what he wants from us. Today we did a lot of counter-pressing when we lose the ball after we have been in offense, and of course in defense also. So this is what the training was based on today. I think is very important, and tactical training is important because that's how the coach wants to play, and we all need to get in line and know what we want to do with the ball and off the ball. So tactical training is very important, but I think for every football player, they just want to maybe divide into two teams and just play. but of course, we all of us know this tactical work is very, very important to become a great team. I think it's very similar. Camps is camps. As always, we train every day. We have a lot of time here to get to know each other even better, and we can work on many details when we're together like this. As we talked about before, like all the tactics, how we want to press, how we want to defend ourselves, if we want to do some extra technical work, somebody wants to do free kicks, finishing and etc. So these are the details. What I mentioned a little bit before, when we're together all day long, we get to see other sides than when we come to training in Łódź. Then we're not together as much as we are here, so we get to see each other from many other sides, and this is for me very positive and very very important. So this time here cannot be replaced with anything. I think this is very important and good for every team, but especially, of course, us. It's been up and down. Of course, I wanted to come here to help the team go to extra klasse. I thought I was gonna show everybody what I can do from day one. It's been, of course, up and down, as I said before, and I don't think I've showed what I can do yet. I really want to show my teammates, of course, the fans and everybody who loves the team what I can do. So I don't think that I've shown my fully potential, and that's what I want to do the coming year. I think a lot of things. I think I need to. I thought I was. What can you say? Ready, or what can you say, to come to Poland and start straight away? But of course, it's a new culture. I had to move me and my girlfriend here, and it takes time to settle down and get to know like how things are done. As I talk a little bit with Marek about our physio, that he's seen for foreigners, it takes maybe half a year to adapt to the Polish culture and the Polish way of doing things. And I thought, yeah, that's so stupid, but now I can see that he might be right, because I need a little time to adapt and get to know how things are done here. So now I hope that this is the turning point, and I will show everybody what I can do now. Yeah, I feel more and more adapted. Yes, I think also this camp has been good to me, because now I get to know the players even better now. I think now I know a little bit more. So I'm ready to go. No, not at all. Not at all. I've been looking forward for this. What can you say? I forgot the word, but I'm looking forward to this challenge. It was the challenge I was looking for. I wanted to come here to show myself. of course to help the team and trying to be successful other than Denmark. So no, I haven't regret signing for Yokai. I'm really happy. I don't know actually. Maybe the first game against the Legia Warszawa was one of my better games. I would maybe say the game against Tiki before we went to the playoffs. I think that game showed me in a good side also, especially in the second half. So yeah, only two games in this whole half year, and that's not good enough. So of course I want to be even better every game now. I don't know if it surprised me, but of course it's physical, as everybody told me. Everybody wants to fight, and I can really see that. So people told me about this before, and I've tried to play in physical leagues before, but yes, this maybe have surprised me a little bit, the physique in this league. That's a good question. I think maybe yes, because it's a little bit different way of playing football and style. So we have a very technical team, and I think that will suit the Danish Superliga very good. So maybe yes, we will have a decent chance in the Danish Superliga. What will change? I hope that we will be even more aggressive, and we will have the ball even more in the games. I hope we see a team who enjoy football. Of course, we need to fight and work hard. Every club and everybody do this, but I hope that we can see that we play our style of football, because I think if we play football on the ground and with enjoyment and everything, I think we will be a very tough team to beat in this league. So hopefully we will see a team who will play in our style and our way. No, not that much actually. My cousin, he was an expert in playing with Lego, but I've never really been very into Lego, to be honest. Yeah, I hope so. I hope that, I don't know if they have to be impressed by us, but I hope that they will have the respect for us in the way we play. I know that every team, I've been told, wants to beat Okai, so we have to be ready, and yes, for sure. Yes, so much. I can't wait. I got a little taste in the end of the fans on one side of the tribune, and that was amazing. People from back home trying to ask me like, How is it like? And I said, this is amazing. So yeah, I cannot wait till the whole stadium is full and we can hear everybody cheering. Yes, this is gonna be amazing. Adam is very good person. He's a very fun guy. I'm a little bit. I'm a little bit, what can you say, annoyed or something, because I don't understand Polish fully. So everybody, I can see every time he makes jokes in Polish and everybody starts laughing so hard, and I really wanted to understand everything, but he's a really fun guy and a good teammate, and he's also very good at English, and yes, he was my first roommate when I came here, and he took really good care of me, so Adam is he's a very good guy and a very important player in the team. Yes, Adam has tried many things, and he also been abroad. So he's been very good at telling me how things are here. So I think he's a good roommate, except that he snores really a lot. So I'm not used to when people snore in the night. If he wouldn't snore, I think he'd be the best roommate ever. But other than I'm trying to help as much as I can, from the club I came from, I was the oldest player almost. There was one guy who was older than me, and so I've been used to trying to guide the younger players and trying to help them with what I know, and that's what I'm trying to do with some of the young players here, because I maybe see him being a little quiet, and for me, I think that even though you're young, you should still be able to talk and have your voice. I've been walking around with Pirulo and Gima also. I like to also stay in the room and watch some Netflix, talk to Adam, my roommate, of course, and also we go for coffees a lot. So we all sit down in the bar and drinking coffee. So there's nothing too much to do here. So we trying to get the best out of it as we can. But these are some of the things I like to do. I mean, in training, I notice some words more and more. So when the coaches speak about certain exercises or what we do, I start to understand more. But when we outside here and we sit and talk here, I think it's very difficult, because of course they speak really fast, and yeah, it's difficult for me to learn. I'm also. There's also Spanish going on, Spanish and Polish, so it's tough to get to know both, I would say. I tried to learn Polish in my app Duolingo, and in the beginning I thought it was okay, but then I need to spell things, and for me I couldn't hear the difference between all these things that you say. So yeah. I still want to get better at it. I think by me being here for a longer time, I will pick up some Polish, and hopefully I understand even better in the future. But right now it's still very tough to understand. Well, I hope that everybody will come to the stadium, because I think this season is going to be very exciting. I think we have a very good team, and we are all very pumped for the season, because we missed the promotion to extra class in the last game. So I think that we have a lot to prove, and we have a lot to give back to the fans. They deserve to get this promotion. I know it's easy to say that we need to go to extra class, but for every game and every game we need our fans to back us up, and we need to give the fans a good experience by giving our 100%. So I hope the fans will be there to support us, and hopefully we will give them what they want. Bądźcie z nami, gramy w Nasztu.
Forbet, legalne zakłady bukmacherskie.